Hello friends. Welcome to Tech Talks Engineered channel. Today we will go on tour of electrical substation bay. We will see basic elements of a bay. This particular bay is of 220 kilovolts level powered transmission line bay. The bay is not charged, but still we can hear chattering noise of adjacent charged bay. So, let's start the tour. At a glance this is how it looks. Here we can see tower and horizontal beam structure on it. These towers are called as gantry towers and this structure is called as gantry structure. Gantry structures are mainly used for guiding the power conductor from last tower near substation to the electrical equipment in a substation. This structure consists of a number of columns and girder beams, which depends upon number of circuits of the line. Next important is bus bar. We can see double conductor bus bar. Since there are two conductors for each phase, hence double conductor bus bar. Two conductors are used to improve current carrying capacity of bus bar. We will see details about bus bar system in one of the upcoming videos. These are porcelain insulator used to support and isolate bus bar conductors. This is bus isolator. It is called as a bus isolator simply because it is towards bus. Isolators are operated only in offline condition. Isolators are opened for maintenance activity. For more details about isolator, there is a separate video named Motorized Isolator Operation. Please click the link on the top right corner. Please check that video also. This is circuit breaker. It is used to charge and discharge circuit, which is the most crucial part of operation in electrical substation. We will see details about circuit breakers in one of the upcoming videos. This is line isolator. We can see these horizontal rods at the bottom of pole of isolator. This is called as earth switch. If we look closely, we can see that there is interlock between isolator rods and earth switch rods. This interlock allows to close earth switch, only when isolator is in open condition. And it prevents any accidental and undesired closing of earth switch when circuit in charged condition. Earth switch is used to discharge induction current to ground and make it safe to work. Now let's move to current transformer CT as we know CTs are used for measurement and protection purpose. Let's see how it is connected. If we take closer look, we can see that one terminal is connected to line and auxiliary isolators, another terminal is taken from incoming line. On the left side, this is porcelain support for conductor. On right side, this is auxiliary isolator. This is used only for TBC operation, to shift the load of line on auxiliary bus. There is a separate video about TBC operation in detail. Please click on the link for that video. And at last surge arrestor. For details about surge arrestor also there is a separate video. Please click on the link for that video. And behind that we can see three support structures for cable. So guys, this is one complete bay of electrical substation. Hope you liked the video. If yes, please hit the like button. For more videos, please subscribe. Thank you.